for lesson 202. And in 202, we are doing review 6, and so we'll be reviewing lesson 182. I will be still an instant and go home. So let's go over what the review is again. So it's taking one idea a day, in this case, lesson 182, and practicing as often as possible. You want to get that morning and evening in, 15 minutes, hourly remembrance throughout the day, and using the idea for the day as often as you can in between these practices. And so the review has a central theme that we start and end with. I am not a body. I am free, for I am still as God created me. And so if you have any thoughts that are not in alignment or are causing you some disease and not peace, then what you want to do is say, this thought I do not want, I choose instead, and then you're going to repeat the idea for the day. And in this case today, 182, I will be still an instant and go home. So this is how it goes. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I will be still an instant and go home. Why would I choose to stay an instant more where I do not belong, when God himself has given me his voice to call me home? Not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. And so that's that focus, that idea for the day that we'll be doing. So thanks so much for joining with me. And as always, I wish you peace.